This vid tip will show you how to use the library course page for Penny Abernathy's MATC class, Leadership in Media Economics. You can see the URL right here on the screen. It's in your Sakai site. You're probably already on the page. I just wanted to make sure you had the URL. The page is a little complicated, so I want to make sure that you know how to use it because you're really going to need to use it for the assignments in Penny's class. And if you've taken Laura Rule's class, you probably know anyway, it's a little cluttered, but it does have a lot of really useful information. So definitely start with this page. What I want to highlight is the tabs here. So you see that right now we're on the home page, the home tab. There's also a tab for company and industry research, one for articles and daily readings, and lastly, one for the Bloomberg terminal. You can also get to those tabs by looking at the bottom part of the What's in this guide section, and you see again company and industry research, articles and daily readings, and about the Bloomberg terminal. So two ways to get to those important tabs. Best Bets is right in the middle of the page. These are two databases that I think would be particularly useful for this class. You do need to use all of them. You need to use a lot of the resources. And later on, I will do vid tips for each of the tabs. And what I will cover is using NetAdvantage and using Business Source Complete. I won't cover the other databases. These are really good places to start. Another thing that you need to do is keep up with current news on your company and business news in general. And I've added a RSS feed for the Wall Street Journal and the New York Times business news. And those are right here on the homepage. So as you're starting to do your library research, this may be a nice way to ease in just by looking at those RSS feeds. And the last thing I really want to highlight is the opportunity to chat me if you have questions, someone else in the library, in the Park Library. I know a lot of you have used this chat before. I just wanted to really highlight that. Over here on Your Librarian, there's also my email address and my phone number. The only thing I ask is that you have already looked at the vid tips before you get in touch with me with any questions. I'm happy to answer questions, but it is going to be a lot more efficient if you've already looked at the vid tip for the thing that you have questions about. So I will be doing other vid tips. I hope you'll check those out as well, and good luck in the class.